Welcome to module
2.6,
and we will be talking about ALU functionality. As we mentioned last time, there are multiple ALU functions that need to be done, and that will be a combination of 6 control signals, namely ZX, NX, ZY, NY, F and NO. Just to recap, ZX will make X as 0. ZY will make Y as 0, NX will make whatever is X, it will invert it, NY will make whatever Y, it will invert it. All this will happen when they are set to 1. For example, when ZX is set to 1, it is a single bit, if it is set to 1, then it will make X 0, NX if it is set to 1, it will invert whatever is there on X. Similarly, ZY, NY, F if it is set to 1, it will add. If it is set to 0, it will do an bitwise AND. And similarly, NO, if it is set to 1, will invert the final output of this F. Okay, so, this is the definition. We have already seen this definition in the thing. So, using this, we need to basically do a lot of functions, at least close to 20 of them. Let us see one by one on this. So, the first function is, I am making 1, 0, 1, 0, 1, 0. So, the output will be, you will generate a 0 as an output. This you can go and check if I do 1, 0. If I make it as, the second one is, if I make all as 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, the output will be 1. So, these are the ways by which I could generate some constants like 0, 1, etcetera. So, the next one is 1, 1, 1, 1, 0, 1, 0, 1, 1, 1, 0, 1, 0, and that will give me minus 1. This minus 1, already we explained, it will be in 2's complement format, and this is a 16-bit architecture, right. So, minus 1 will be in the 16-bit format, whatever is for minus 1. So, what will be minus 1? It will be 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1. This will be minus 1 in 2's complement format. Now, the fourth function that you can implement is 0, 0, 1, 1, 0, 0. The out will be actually X. So, this is the ALU is defined like this, right. So, X and Y each are 16 bits, they are sent into an ALU with these 6 signals, ZX, NX, ZY, NY, F, NO, and you get an out. And of course, you get 2 flags whether it is a 0 or not greater than. Okay, these are all control signals that are coming into the system. These are control. So, when I put 0, 0, 1, 1, 0, 0, please note that I will be just passing X outside, just passing of X. Similarly, the fifth function 1, 1, 0, 0, 0, 0. Out will be equal to Y. So, we have seen 6 functions here. Now, we will see some more functions. So, let me just write it again. ZX, NX, ZY, NY, F, N0. The next function, the output will be NOT of X. Zero, zero, one, 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 one. This is minus X, minus Y. So, this is the 6th, 7th, 8th and 9th functionalities. This is the 10th functionality, 0, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1. This is X plus 1. this will be y plus 1 automatically, be x minus 1 this will be y minus 1 this will be x plus y x minus y this will be y minus x. So, we have seen 16 different functionalities by just varying, just give x and y and vary z x n x z y n y f n o out, and then you get all these very interesting things, right. Now, we'll just see two more functions. So, let all be zeros. So, again I put z x n x z y n y f n o output. We have seen till 16 functions here, this last one 17 or last but one, this will be x and y and 18. 0 1 0 1 0 1 will be x or y. So, how it is x or y, just we will see. So, x is a 16 bit number, n x will make it as so if I give x 1 x 2 till x 16, since n x is 1, since n x is 1, this will become x 1 bar x 2 bar till x 16 bar. Since y is 1, it will become y 1 bar y 2 bar to y 16 bar. And since f is 0, you get x 1 bar dot y 1 bar comma x 2 bar dot y 2 bar comma x 16 bar dot y 16 bar. Again, since NO is 1, you put this will become x 1 bar dot y 1 bar the whole bar comma x 2 bar dot y 2 bar the whole bar, like x 16 bar dot y 16 bar the whole bar. So, a plus b the whole bar is equal to a bar dot b bar. That means a bar dot b bar the whole bar is equal to a plus b. So, this will give me x 1 plus y 1 comma x 2 plus y 2 x 16 plus y 16, right, which is nothing but x r. So, this law, this is called De Morgan's law. And we will show it with a simple example how De Morgan's law works. A, B, A bar, B bar, A bar dot B bar, A bar dot B bar the whole bar and A plus B. So, 0, 0, 0, 1, 1, 0, 1, 1. This will become 1, 1, 1, 0. 0 1 0 0 a bar dot b bar 1 0 0 0 this is the whole bar 1 0 1 1 1 a plus b is also 0 1 1 1. Now note these two are equal. So, this is called a plus b the whole bar is equal to a bar dot b bar or a plus b is equal to a bar dot b bar the whole bar. Just put a is equal to a bar here, a dot b the whole bar is equal to a bar plus b bar. In other words, a dot b is equal to a bar plus b bar the whole bar. Okay. So, this is how we do multiple theorems here. So, we have done something like 18 different functionalities, and this is how this works. and this is part of your project P2, and I hope all of you have done P1 and now you will also finish P2, which would be the ultimate goal of this particular module 2.6. Thank you.